Trying to type in Spanish is really annoying if your iPhone doesn't know that you're trying to type in Spanish. So here's a simple solution. Go to Settings, then General. Towards the bottom, you'll see Keyboard. Click on that. Then click on Keyboards at the top. Click Add a New Keyboard. Type in Spanish. And select the variety of Spanish of your choosing. To access it, you will see a globe at the bottom left of your keyboard. And then you can start typing in Spanish, and it will autocorrect you in Spanish.